many restaurants here in Pacific Grove have been operating while allowing restaurants to use the parklets in front of their businesses. But one restaurant here in Pacific Grove is trying to survive without that option. For Petra Restaurant, the new parklet program offered by the city wasn't a viable option for them because of their location.
We declined, and the reason we declined is because in our case here, the street narrows, the speed limit also gets faster, and it was dangerous, so that's why we didn't want to do it in our case.
They did what they could with the space they have, putting just a couple of seats outside the restaurant to entice people to stay and eat.
We didn't have room, we only were able to put up a couple of tables here outside in the front by the door.
Other restaurants have their parklet areas packed full of people, but being one of the few restaurants on Lighthouse Avenue without parklet dining, revenue for Petra is trickling in.
It's affected our business. We're down at least 50%.
For customers, they're still playing it safe.
I haven't been eating out too much, mostly just ordering out and eating at home.
Adam, who lives around the corner, has been social distancing but also supporting local businesses.
You see everybody walking through without masks and with masks, and it's kind of clustering up.
But his takeout order today is what's helping Petra Restaurant stay afloat.
We're surviving through to-go orders, our loyal customers that call in to-go orders.
Now, workers at Petra's restaurant tell me they're optimistic about reopening completely over the next few months, but until then, they are relying heavily on those takeout orders. Reporting in Pacific Grove, Max Tarleton, KION News Channel 546.